was destroyed by global warming. Did its people want too much too? Yeah.